Certainly didn't realise that the big match went to Australia every week, but here are a couple of letters from Australian fans who are puzzled by a bit at the start of the programme where it says, Norman bites your legs. Tim Welland of 6 Hour Connell Street, Greenwich, Sydney, Australia, and Mrs. Linda Lawson, Goomble Park, Cairns, North Queensland, Australia, were two who have written in. The Norman in question is, of course, Norman Hunter of Leeds United, and we asked him about it.
It was in an article, one of the newspaper fellows wrote it in an article, and that was the first I really heard of it, and then it was at the cup final, and then I remember getting an income tax return, and there was a little note, and there was the income tax return, and there was a little note saying, Norman, keep biting, you know. But it's light-hearted. No, it's not serious, you know. So it's a good thing.